Now, for Kansas City, the whole thing is good economic news. According to the Convention Bureau, the Big 12 basketball tournament brings $15 million to town. A Big 12 football championship game can bring in $20 million. And then there are other Big 12 games held occasionally at the Sprint Center and Arrowhead, and all that can mean big tourist dollars.
Well, late this afternoon, the University of Missouri leaders met with reporters to talk about the developments, and Marcus Moore joins us live from Columbia. Marcus?
Laura, they did talk about those developments and what the Big 12 will look like and perhaps as we go forward, but they also talked a lot about Kansas City, and you were just, Kelly was just talking about the economic impact, the tournaments, and the Sprint Center. Well, listen to what Chancellor Brady Deaton had to say about that here this afternoon.
The new Sprint Center is phenomenal. We work with Kansas City in so many ways, academically and business and educationally, and that's going to be strengthened, we feel, also by the Big 12 program that we have outlined for us right now, which is very effective competition.
So during the upbeat press conference that we were part of today, they talked a lot about Kansas City and the fact that there are a number of fans there and the history that exists between the schools, KU, K-State, and MU. So Kelly and Laura, they trying to appease a lot of people over on the western side of the state, and we'll have more on that, including some reaction tonight at 10 o'clock. We're live in Columbia right now. I'm Marcus Moore, KNBC 9 News.